Yeah, some days I just wanna leave the negativity in my head. I just want relief from my stress. I just want relief from my stress. Some days.
What people see in the man that they see, a lot of times that's the perfect version of me. They see a guy who is trying his hardest to profess his Christian faith and just be a good guy and be a good person. I went through a lot of changes in my life, a lot that I'll hit on, that I really want to hit on with this, but I still struggle with something I've been dealing with a very long time. People don't see the dark, they don't see the struggle, they don't see the addiction and how it's like a drug and it just pulls at you and pulls at you.
Some days I just want to leave the negativity in my head. I just want relief from my stress. I just want relief from my stress. Some days I don't want to see or have a bunch of people to impress. I just want relief from my stress. Yeah, I just want relief from my stress.
The flesh is weak. And for so long I prayed for this, for God to take this addiction away and this pain away and for it to just disappear. My biggest prayer was that it would just go away. But deep down, I knew that's not something it was going to do. This addiction and these images that I've seen, those things don't go away. It takes me making the effort and putting forth just the mental struggle and the mental grind to pull myself away.
Some days I just want to leave the negativity in my head. I just want relief from my stress. I just want relief from my stress. Some days I don't want to see or have a bunch of people to impress. I just want relief from my stress. Yeah, I just want relief from my stress.
These
stress
levels. And to pull myself away from it. The funny thing is that I was praying these prayers that pornography would just disappear from the world and disappear from my life. When deep down, you know, I really was being a fool. God knew that deep down I was praying this prayer.
Yeah.
Someday, I just want to leave the negativity in my head. I just want relief from my stress. I just want relief from my stress. Someday, I don't want
to
see.
It's built an excuse to be like, look, I'm praying and I'm doing all I can for this to be taken away. But in reality, I was wanting to not do anything about it. I was wanting it to leave. I wasn't strong enough to leave it yet. But now I'm at a point where I had to break away. This is my story.
Someday I just want to leave the negativity in my head. I just want relief from my stress. I just want relief from my stress. Someday I don't want to see or have a bunch of people to impress. I just want relief from my stress. Yeah, I just want relief from my stress.
What's up, guys? First off, just want to say thank you for watching my video.
And this is going to be a journey, but I'm excited to have you guys come along with me. If you would like to help in any way, shape, or form, set up a Kickstarter. I'm going to put the link in here. One way or another, this project is going to get done. So it's just a matter of production value and what I have to work with. I'm very limited right now in resources, so that's what that's all about. Obviously, just prayers, thoughts, encouragement, whatever you guys can send my way. And I just love you guys, and I'm looking forward to 2020 and what it's going to bring, and doing this project for you, with you, and then for my sobriety. Love you guys. Thanks.